Hello, my dear students and my dear friends. Diwali is coming closer. Diwali, festival of lights, is traditionally celebrated by enlightening these earthen diyas and distribution of sweets among friends and relatives. Unfortunately, for a couple of years, this festival is celebrated and enjoyed by bursting the crackers, fireworks, which produces lot of smoke, lot of poisonous toxic chemicals, which are very, very harmful for the human body. So today I'll be talking about all these chemicals that are used in crackers, fireworks. So watch this video till end. This is Umesh Thammija, CEO and founder of ChemZone Chemistry Classes. So let's talk about those chemicals which are used in making these crackers and how they are harmful for the health of the human body. The first chemical used is the compound of aluminum. This aluminum, when it undergoes oxidation, it produces the white light. You know, white light coming out of the of these crackers. But these, the vapors of the aluminums, when comes in air, are inhaled, it can cause respiratory problems. And disease like asthma and lung cancer. Second poison that is used in making these crackers is antimony sulfide. This is responsible for Alzheimer's disease and skin disease like dermatitis and other infection disease of the skin. Third poison that is used is arsenic and its compounds. Arsenic sulfide, arsenic oxide. When its vapors come in the atmosphere, it is inhaled by us. It can cause the mutation of DNA if it is absorbed by the blood, and it can cause the mutation of DNA and cause the lung cancers especially. And the fourth compound is barium nitrate. This barium compound produces the green color in the fire of the crackers. It looks very beautiful, but if it is absorbed by the human body, when we inhale it, when inhale the air, it can cause the weakening of the muscles, and also it has radioactive effect on all the tissues of the body. It can cause the mutation of DNA and can cause cancer, especially of the lung cancer. Respiratory tract, respiratory system is very delicate. It is a vital organ responsible for exchange of gases with the environment and the body. If such poisonous substances are absorbed or inhaled by the respiratory tract, all the organs starting from the nose, larynx, pharynx, trachea, alveoli may get damaged. It can cause asthma, bronchitis, COPD. COPD is chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. This is very, very irritating disease to a patient. If such patient are exposed to this poisonous air, irritation in the nose, in the eyes, in the throat area will be there. Irritation. This is technically called as a laryngitis, pharyngitis, tracheitis. You are causing the environmental pollution, and the sound pollution also. You know, bursting of these crackers also produce a lot of sound. Technically speaking, if we hear the sound of 85 decibels, we can hear this sound of 85 decibel of 8 hours to the maximum. And if it is 90 decibel, we can hear such sound of 40 decibel for 4 hours, and 95 decibel for 2 hours. But the crackers which produce sound lies between 100 and 110 decibels. And this much voice, this much sound, we can hear only up to 3 minutes to 30 minutes. It means we can bear this sound whose range is 100 to 120 decibel. We can tolerate this much sound only to the maximum of 30 minutes. But you know, on this Diwali celebration, this sound starts evening 6 o'clock and goes up to 1 o'clock till night 2 o'clock. It means we are exposed to this sound for 6 to 7 hours. This damages our neurons and can cause our CNS problems, central nervous system problems. The nerves which goes from the eardrum to the brain may get damaged, ear wall may get damaged, and that there are 3 delicate bones in the ear. Technically we call it MIS, malleus, incus and stapes. There are 3 bones over there. That is a particular arrangement which help in listening us. If that arrangement is little bit disturbed, it can block the nerve which goes from ear to the brain, and it can permanently damage that nerve, and after that we will not be able to listen anything, cannot be able to hear anything, hearing problem will be there, right? So crackers, fireworks produces air pollution, sound pollution, and this gives rise to lot of disease, especially the respiratory disease. I would suggest to all, celebrate this festival of lights with light, happiness. Celebrate by other means. There are many ways we can celebrate, we can enjoy. Cracker burning, fireworks is not only a one way of celebrating Diwali. I wish you all a very happy and safe Diwali. Thank you.